Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know before you guys kill me and harass me, I know I haven't been active. I keep literally every time I make a video, this is what I always say. Sorry guys, no. The girl is a bit busy, like with college, with modeling, but I think I'm back now. I think I'm gonna be active from now. So yeah, before you even watch this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and yeah, and make sure you add my Snapchat, which will be there, my Instagram, which will be there. Oh, no, I don't really use Twitter, but yeah, make sure you watch this video if you want to know how I got this look, how I achieved this look. So yeah guys, enjoy.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down all around this empty town. We're searching for the lost and found, but you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air like a blazing flare. Shadows in the atmosphere, charting the stratosphere. Yeah. I prayed for you and kept you near, in hopes you'd chase away my fears. I'm on my own, you made it so, and now I'm chasing nightmares. I used to run with you through the great big leaves, laugh at you when you laugh at me. Hope for us because I believe. No point in blaming you, you did not know how. I thought you were the one for me, that's why I give you everything. How'd you cross by the stormy seas? Oh, you meant the world to me.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare.
Everything. point in blaming you, you did not know. Oh. I thought you were the one for me, that's why I give you everything. How have you crossed by the stormy seas? Oh, you meant the world to me.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare.
So this is the hair bit. I feel like this light is making me look weird. Guys, let me know what you thought of this lighting. If it wasn't good, then obviously you need to change my spot and the lighting. But this hair is from London Virgin Hair, and if you want to go purchase this hair, you can just use my code A1Fleeky, which will be right there, which will give you, I think, 15% off, if I'm not mistaken, then 20. Oh, I don't know how to start this. Woody fuck. Okay. I think we can go for a side part in. I think this is the finished look. Wait. Yeah, this is the finished look. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you can, please make sure you like and subscribe and comment down anything you want. If you want me to do a story time next, a get ready with me, a pretty little thing haul, do make sure you comment down below, guys. The girl's active now. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. And make sure you look at the description. I might list all the things I've used, maybe. Your girl's a little crumb, you know, lazy, but yeah, guys, thank you so much. Bye.